You don't know what a mirror is?
That's a ribbon.
You're either I'm seeing the back of your head or your hair is covering your face. Oh Jesus! Oh, I don't think he looks any better, to be perfectly honest. Hound for hire.
Oh my God! His head has a gun. Oh my God!
Dude, keep that in your pants, sir.
What? Why does his head have a gun?
That's a fucking go-go gadget shit there.
Okay, you know, I know what I said before, but we can totally watch Jim Henson's Dog City. Please, can we change now?
Now, how can you tell any character is attractive or not in this art? Let's be honest.
Oh my God.
The Chihuahua only talking guitar sounds?
Oh no. Oh no. A two-string guitar, that's pretty impressive.
He's saying an awful lot, I guess.
He's giving a dissertation. 26 years. Put your hat on. We got
a date with Madame Chipotle. Madam?
See. I have so many questions.
This is...
Well, that's one way to save on getting another voice actor, I guess.
There you go.
Chipotle Peck.
Wait.
She also talking guitar. What? Oh my God. They speak with instruments. Does she freaking speak with castanets?
Wow. Are these ancestors to Rin? Ouch. Wait, did you just kill her sister?
Yeah, that's very sad song. Weak heart. She's dead. She has a weak heart. She's just resting.
GG Mutt.
Dr. Bone Surgeon. Oh, good. Oh. Oh, my God.
Oh.
I have... Oh.
Hi, random woman. Human woman.
He's dead.
Well, I guess he doesn't look as bad as I was expecting him to when I saw Witch Doctor listed.
Yeah, same.
That's a lot of salt. That's so much salt that I thought you were, like, making food for Burger King.
Everyone speaks music, I guess. You know, MSL, music is a second language.
Okay, that was kind of funny.
That was a rude riff. You use a polite riff. Keep your sound holes shut, Ultifex. Get yourself in trouble. I put a drop of it on my Aunt Armentrude's tongue.
You should see it. She's got the most beautiful tongue in the pound. I got questions, but I don't want the answer. Whoa! What's the idea of putting the Ultifex in there?
Need a little dash of Molly. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Okay. How come I didn't make him
beautiful? It's only for ladies. You know... I wouldn't have been sure that was a choke Pultifex was a guy if you didn't tell me, because, you know, he's got the eyelashes like nobody's business.
Yeah, no, but I think aside from that, he definitely has got everything else points to. Considering the era of this, he would have to have been in a dress or something.
True.
Oh god, this ant viewing angle. Those eyes! Oh my god.
Did he get paid for any of this shit?
He probably owed him a favor, maybe? I don't know.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I want a mirror. I don't know how much better that is. Here's another one. Mirrors don't
lie, Mr. Dear. I guess it's an improvement. Why does he have all these mirrors?
What? What?
Oh. Oh my god. Oh, Sam Bassett's dead.
Well.
I knew Gigi's stuff was bony. I only use it for psychology.
Psychological? You're kind of a dick, Sam Bassett.
Marilyn Doe.
Yeah, Marilyn McDoe.
Like, you could have literally called her Marilyn Mundo. That would have worked better.
Wow.
And then they fucked on the table.
Progressive!
A Zagreb film. Oh, no wonder. This is animated in Yugoslavia.
I did.
You know what?
That was the.
You know?
That was like the only thing I could find by looking it up in like online. It was like, it was created by someone who was Australian and it was animated in Yugoslavia. That was all I could find, and it was released theatrically in America. That's all I could find.
I'm kind of upset that I actually enjoyed that. Like the ridiculous ass, like to freaking Chipotle and his family just talk with instruments. Sam Basset pulling like this pulling this long con nonsense, and then like actually having like a heartfelt message at the end. I'm like, you know what? This actually ain't bad. I've seen much worse cartoons.
And he told his male partner that he thought he was beautiful. Awfully progressive for the time.
Yeah, and I don't know. I was coming here expecting this to be an absolute train wreck, and it was more like the train took that curve a little bit faster than it was comfortable, but we still made it. You know. Yeah.
That art is bad, though.
It definitely leaves a lot to be desired, but certainly distinctive.